have this image of looting. The ancient Egyptian mummies were destroyed through looting. Most people's immediate thought is those evil Europeans. Looting goes back all the way to pharaonic times when the priests would be moving mummies to try to prevent looting. And that's one of the reasons why it's sometimes difficult to determine whether that mummy is really, was that a royal mummy or not, because of the movement. This kind of bad behavior, a human nature, not a particular group. This is a human story.